Man, we can believe Windows 11 23H2 coming for the next year.